Heroes and altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in a...
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox. Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorcerer... It would be easy. Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Say, Spyro. Off you go then, but you'll regret it. Many years from now, you'll sit on your old dragon haunches and wish with all your might that you could have just one more chance to see a game of cat hockey.